from the crowd. Ooh, then I gotta be the man. I'm the head of my band. Mic check, 1, 2.
King of the Ring first round contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Union City, New Jersey, the Divas Champion, AJ Lee.
Well, you never know what she's going to do, but you know she's always going to look fabulous.
Approaching the ring from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya.
Looks like Natalya has quite a chip on her shoulder tonight.
Yeah, it does. There's nothing wrong with that, though. If you're going to be successful in the WWE, you've got to have a little attitude.
AJ likes to think of herself as the most dominant diva of all time.
Well, her 295-day diva title reign certainly backs that claim.
Here we go with AJ Lee.
What a kick that was. AJ is building some well-deserved momentum right now.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand?
And that's a stiff kick.
Natalya's bringing the offense again. What an elbow. Oh, what a swinging neck breaker.
Oh, trying to rip that lower back.
This is not the position you want.
Natalya countering nicely there.
AJ Lee will take on anybody that thinks they can get in the ring and match her abilities. She'll devise a strategy to annihilate and humiliate them. Attack them anytime and provide her own commentary while doing it.
And it's Natalya with the reversal.
Oh my gosh! Hey now! And she drops like a sack of potatoes.
And there's the reversal from AJ Lee.
Oh, no!
Trying to put her away.
Oh, man! That'll take
the wind out of your sails. AJ strutting her stuff. And what stuff to strut?
You know, it takes a certain type of person to launch physical and verbal attacks at the same time on an entire division. And that's what AJ Lee has done with the WWE Divas. AJ is obsessed with being the only diva left.
No, not again. Wow, is she ready to go? Sure if she knows what planet she's on after that. Oh, no!
Trying to put her away. Wow, that's got to be it. Take a look at that again.
Oh, man!
CPR, Michael, because she just took my breath away.
Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
Wow, what a move from AJ Lee. That's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet.
Look at this.
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
No, it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
And it's Natalya with the reversal.
Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match.
And what a reversal from AJ Lee.
Oh, my God, it snapped. Back into the ring now.
AJ Lee showing off yet again.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Wow! Oh, man. No solace for Natalya here.
Incredible agility on display with that move.
Natalya, what a counter.
And what a reversal from AJ Lee.
Look out. Oh, what a move. She threw that face right into the mat.
Look at this.
And there's the submission. This might be it.
Great hold being applied.
If a AJ Lee has done it.
Here is your winner, AJ Lee.
Now let's be honest. This one wasn't even close.
Oh, yeah. That was about as far from an even match as you can get.
I will fight till I take my last breath. I got the heart of a warrior. The heart of a warrior. I've been down, I've been out, and I bled.
Yeah.
I get the heart of a warrior.
Believe.
The heart of a warrior.
Yeah.
I never back down.
Yo, forward fearless. Leave it ready to live.
One contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring. from Scottsdale, Arizona, Bree Bella.
Bree Bella may look sweet and innocent, but don't underestimate her once the bell rings.
Yeah, she's intense inside that ring, that's for sure.
Approaching the ring from Planet Funk, Naomi.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
Dangerous is a Falls Count Anywhere match, King.
Oh, geez. Extremely dangerous. But here's the thing. These superstars have to sign a contract to compete in a match. They know what they're getting themselves into.
Neither individual is going to back down here. A bit of a test of strength here.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Bree Bella has one of the quickest finishing moves in WWE. The Bella Buster makes opponents eat the canvas and takes them down for the 1, 2, 3 all at the same time. Bree's made sure she can knock out any diva with that finishing move.
What's gotten into Bree? This is frightening.
He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap.
Here goes Bree.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Oh! Talk about an extreme makeover. I know Bree Bella took extra time in creating her finishing move, and it's pretty obvious she made the perfect choice with the Bella Buster.
Naomi is under mat assault.
Oh my God, Cole. With this kind of action, I'd like to volunteer to be Bree's sparring partner.
Well, there's all kind of things underneath that ring. Steel chairs, tables, ladders. Be careful, Cole.
Here we go. Outside of the ring. And there are no countouts.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? There's another huge shot. Oh, my. Get the medics down here. Bree going for the cover and an early kick out.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
A reversal from Brie Bella.
This could be it. Cover.
No, that may be the closest I've seen a referee's hand come to hitting three.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
Oh, wow. And Brie's floored.
Oh, man, and somewhere in the locker room, Daniel Bryan is wincing.
Man, Brie Bella, what offense. And only a one count.
When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history.
And there's a kick out at one.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Oh! Look at this. And she gets her shoulder up. Both these competitors are determined to get through to the second round of this King of the Ring tournament.
Out of that
one. And a kick out. What a first round this is turning out to be in this King of the Ring tournament. Oh, launched back into the ring. And this is going to return to the ring. Look at this. This could be it. And there's the submission. This might be it.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
What a reversal.
Things are about to get ugly. Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Brie got hit so hard there.
And there's another smack. Oh, not again. Not again.
Not much the official can do right now. This is a no disqualification match. These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
And Brie Bella nails it. This could do it. One. Two, three. Brie Bella gets the win.
Let's go to the highlights here. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Can't believe what we saw in that match. Let's play some of the highlights back. Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Here is your winner, Brie Bella.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
following Divas contest is a last man standing match. Making her way to the ring, from Norwich, England, Paige.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
Approaching the ring from Raleigh, North Carolina, Summer Rae.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
Few divas have made as an immediate impact as Paige. Here's a girl who captured the Divas Championship in her very first Raw match.
Unbelievable, Cole. But what's even more impressive is that Paige was also the NXT Women's Champion at the time. And you talk about cornering the market. The quick reversal there by Summer Rae. Michael, here's something that'll blow your mind. The first time Paige was actually in the ring for a professional match came before she was even born. That's right. Her mother, who was also a wrestler and obviously didn't know she was pregnant at the time, actually competed in a match while Paige was in her womb.
The quick reversal there by Summer Rae.
Oh, the elbow connects.
Collar and elbow battling for control.
Escape by Paige.
Paige's quickness, if that doesn't do it, then what will? Deep down right now, as the aggressor, you're praying that this one is done.
And another disgusting move.
Reversal.
That story about Paige's pregnant mother really is amazing and eye-opening in many ways. It probably explains why Paige is such a natural in the ring and has accomplished so much at such a young age.
Yeah, you're probably right, Cole. At just 21 years of age, Paige became the youngest competitor to capture the WWE Divas Championship. And by the way, she was also the NXT Women's Champion at the time. And she's toast. Paige finding a path of destruction currently.
Here we go. The officials counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Now the ref can count to 100, Michael. Three. This one's over.
Check time. This has been so exhausting.
As the attacker here, all you can do is just wait and see if it's over. And believe me, that's hard because what you want to do is make sure your opponent,
if that doesn't do it, then what will?
Oh, man. If I was in there, I'd seriously be considering just staying down. No way would I want to take another shot like that. We've seen Paige put away so many divas with her PTO. A scorpion crosslock, she says, was inspired by former WWE Women's Champion Bull Nakano.
Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple. Summer Rae. Unbelievable, King. Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Oh, she deserves a good spanking.
In addition, addition to the PTO you brought up earlier, King, we've also seen Paige down many a diva with her page turner. In fact, it was the page turner.
Here we go. The officials counting again. Will it be for the last time? She's got her. If that doesn't do it, then what will?
When you're down like this, you're working really hard to control your breathing and get your wits about you. You also have to prepare to start swinging once you make it back to your feet. Great reversal! I don't know what's going to happen here.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
At this point, every... Oh! Oh, poor Paige hits the mat hard.
Here we go. The officials counting again. Will it be for the last time? If that doesn't do it, then what will? Man.
Look at Paige here.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting. Oh! Here we go. The officials counting again. Will it be for the last time?
The physicality of this match is off the chart. I just hope that no matter what happens, these competitors can walk out of here on their own volition.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
Oh, out of nowhere!
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
The quick reversal there by Summer Rae.
Oh, mama!
Here we go. The officials count it again. Will it be for the last time? Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple.
Oh, no! Massive damage done there.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Each time the official counts in this match, he gets closer and closer to that final 10.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
The brutality of this type of match is off the chart. I mean, you can't do a match like this and not despise each other on some emotional level.
Here we go. The officials count it again. Will it be for the last time?
Break time's over.
And here we go again. Doesn't do it, then what will?
Just a few more moments, and this is over.
That was a ton of velocity. Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Look at Paige making her move. Paige hit that one.
Here we go. The officials count it again. Will it be for the last time?
Oh, here we go, Cole. Here.
Wow, what a move from Summer Rae. That's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Now the ref can count to 100, Michael. This one's over.
Gets it done, folks.
Let's go to the highlights here.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights.
Here is your winner, Summer Rae.
Look at the carnage.
Wow, when you win by knocking your opponent out, you win big.
Approaching the ring from Scottsdale, Arizona, Nikki Bella.
Nikki Bella looks as stunning as ever here tonight.
Oh, does she ever? But don't let that pretty face fool you, Cole. Expect her to turn mean, and I mean very mean, once that bell rings.
And here we go in this demonic structure. Ouch!
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that around.
Collar and elbow battling for control. Into the headlock.
Cameron making a move.
Squeezing down on the head.
And here's Nikki Bella.
Oh, Nikki Bella knows how to polish off an opponent.
Cameron with a slick reversal.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
There's a good reason that's called a backbreaker. It can snap your spine.
What a beast Nikki Bella has been so far in this match. Well, not a beast, more of a mutant.
Nikki has her. Oh, a reversal. Oh.
And another leg drop.
Cameron escapes. Man, that was close.
Cameron with a slick reversal.
And she gets slammed to the floor. What a vicious shot with the knee.
And another knee.
Cameron hits the deck.
Well, there's your wake-up call, Cameron.
We've seen Nikki Bella polish off opponents in a number of ways over the years, but nothing has been more brutal to her opponents than her backbreaker. Its list of victims runs like a who's who of the Divas division.
Showing no mercy. Nice dodge there.
Discussed it many times, Michael. Nikki Bella is way more than just a pretty face. She's a devastating competitor, if you ask me. Wow, what a move from Nikki Bella. Now that's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet.
That's it! The match is over!
And here's some highlights from the matchup. Let's go to the highlights here.
Here is your winner, Nikki Bella.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
King of the Ring semi-final contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Union City, New Jersey, the Divas Champion, AJ Lee.
AJ now making her way to the ring and looking fierce.
Yeah, look at that look in her eye.
Well, let's just say it has to get into the head of her opponent.
Approaching the ring from Scottsdale, Arizona, Bree Bella.
Bree Bella may look sweet and innocent, but don't underestimate her once the bell rings.
Yeah, she's intense inside that ring, that's for sure.
Expect from AJ here tonight?
Well, if we've learned anything from AJ, it's to expect the unexpected. There's no telling what's going on in that little head of hers. Oh, no! Oh! Oh,
connects.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Right now, the momentum is with AJ Lee, and who knows when it'll stop.
Oh, back to the head, back to the temple.
And Bree comes up with a vicious counter.
And there's the reversal from AJ Lee.
And what a reversal from Bree Bella.
And what a reversal from AJ Lee.
Look at this.
Oh, man.
That'll take the wind out of your sails.
Uh-oh. Big move coming.
AJ lining it up.
Look at this, it's locked in.
Great hold being applied.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
And what a reversal from Bree Bella.
What an impact from that kick.
Bree Bella has one of the quickest finishing moves in WWE. The Bella Buster.
And this has got to be it.
AJ Lee has done it.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here is your winner, AJ Lee.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle.
Approaching the ring from Scottsdale, Arizona, Nikki Bella.
Nikki Bella looks as stunning as ever here tonight.
Oh, does she ever. But don't let that pretty face fool you, Cole. Expect her to turn mean, and I mean very mean, once that bell rings.
We'll be right back.
Summer's ready to show why she's considered one of the top divas in all of WWE.
And this has got to be it. Two.
And a kick out by a hair for Summer Rae.
Oh, she does it. And will this be it? Two. With a cover now, and that was only a one.
You have to wonder how much will the winner of this match have left in the finals.
Here's a cover.
Two. Oh, and Summer somehow kicked out. I can't believe it. Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple.
I hope you know CPR, Michael, because she just took my breath away.
What a beast.
We got a cover.
Two. Three.
Nikki Bella wins. Nikki Bella wins.
Let's go to the highlights here. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Oh boy, that was a spectacular performance. Let's see some of the highlights. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight. Let's look at some of them right now.
Here is your winner, Nikki Bella.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle.
Contest is a Hell in a Cell match. Making her way to the ring from Union City, New Jersey, the Divas Champion, AJ Lee.
They're gonna be trapped like two wild dogs in the same cage.
Nikki Bella.
It's hell in a cell. That means no one can escape. No one can help you. It's as brutal and unforgiving as it gets.
Expect from AJ here tonight?
Well, if we've learned anything from AJ, it's to expect the unexpected. There's no telling what's going on in that little head of hers. Bam!
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that one around.
On the apron, to the ring, and the match continues. This could do it. And there's a kick out of two.
This might be big.
AJ Lee will take on anybody that thinks they can get in the ring and match her abilities. She'll devise a strategy to annihilate and humiliate them, attack them anytime, and provide her own commentary while doing it.
Did you hear that? What impact?
It might be a while before she finds her footing now. These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
Oh my God, what a sickening impact from that sledgehammer. Oh, back to the head, back to the temple. And they just went right into those steel steps.
You know, it takes a certain type of person to launch physical and verbal attacks at the same time on an entire division. And that's what AJ Lee has done with the WWE Divas. AJ is obsessed with being the only diva left. And there's the reversal from AJ Lee.
Oh!
And what a reversal from AJ Lee.
And there's the reversal from AJ Lee.
Back into the ring now.
What a counter.
Oh, reversal. Oh.
And there's the reversal.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that around.
AJ Lee with a great offensive show.
Oh, there it is.
And will this be it? Two. And that was a close one for Nikki.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
Oh my, get the medics down here. And that shot was dialed in. How many more chair shots can they take? Oh, not again. Not again. This match has taken so much out of her.
And this is going to return to the ring. And we're going back between the ropes.
Whoa! Whoa!
Sharon Hill, an incredible maneuver.
Uh-oh! Big move coming. Watch it!
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
That should do it right there. A kick out, and you can see the frustration start to build.
Stay down! Stay down!
We might be seeing the beginning of the end. Nikki Bella wins.
Let's go to the highlights here. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights. That match was incredible. I can't believe what we saw during it. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
Here is your winner,
Nikki Bella.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.